Before we get out of here, the Rio Grande rivalry renewed on the volleyball court. Today, New Mexico and New Mexico State volleyball met for the first time since 2019. The Lobos winning this match in four sets. It's UNM's first win over NMSU since 2016. The Aggies and Lobos will run it back again on Thursday at the Pan American Center in Las Cruces.